unusual for the folks that lived in the mountains. Most people had big families. And of course, we weren't poor. Well, we didn't know we were poor until some smarter fellow told us. Everybody lived about the same up there. I mean, when I talk about being from a family of 12 children, people always say, oh, were you Catholic up there? I don't know.
Those old haunting.